Anger and sadness equals French.
Your pronunciation butchers our beautiful language.